Hi, welcome to my channel. I'm going to play Dark Souls Remastered Part 3. Last time we played, we fought the two goggles that were protecting the bell. We rang the bell, and now we find out there's another bell on the south, I think, deep end. Because in the beginning, it told us there's two bells, one in north and one in south. But before I do that, there's some things I missed. I have some money now. Can I go up a level? Okay, I can't level up. Okay, Kai, I'll be on in 90 minutes. Okay. Okay, perfect. I just gotta run through them. I'm not in the mood to fight. There's a merchant that I missed. I really wonder what is the best way for this. Don't die. But I only played two times, but I already feel like my character is getting stronger. For this area anyway. The plan is good to go up here. Wow, I'm one shot everybody. Short sword. This guy up there is kind of annoying. Died. Quite easy. Let's heal up because I'm not going to take any chances. You can see all of them are very weak now. Hopefully there's not more. I'm hearing a lot of I forgot how to jump. What is going on in this game? I want to see it down there. What's happening? They're weak. Thank you. Okay, there's the merchant here I need to buy stuff from. Last time I saw there was a key thingy. It's actually getting dangerous now. I'm gonna die here. Oh, Lisa, did you play this game? Yeah, I'm from Sweden. So you play Dark Souls? Okay, that's the only way to do that. So this guy here has key.
Ow, stupid guy, I never heard.
Purchase. Resident key.
Thank you, kind.
What's down here? No, I'm not gonna take a chance. Oh, okay, nice. So, you didn't... Wait, someone's up here. You didn't answer my question. I have one humanity left now. Okay, let's continue up here. There's a door that I think it will open this, someone told me. So Alexia, but you didn't answer my questions that I think you're about to abandon you. Okay, 3 kill. Where's this door? I don't even know what this... Okay. Fair enough. I don't even know what this... Wow! That's nice! Okay. You can... No, he's hitting also. Okay, so about that key thingy. The people behind me, right? Yes, they're behind me. Hopefully I haven't made a big mistake. There's another door that I know that might be opened. And there's a dragon. Okay. The dragon is still there. Okay, so we knew at least that it was that way. Now you can... let's level up. I'm happy with that. I have 5 now. Maybe I should kindle this one. Maybe that wasn't that smart, but who knows? Because I'm gonna lose that humanity anyway, somehow. When I go to this new place. Damn, thanks for the, wow. Okay, so open my humanity, so. I think somehow I can get past that dragon. Man, this thing looks so rusty. Look at this leather. I'm not sure where to go, so I'm gonna go up here. That place, you can open on the side.
Okay.
Okay, that was weird. Almost died there. So one of the dog just jumped into the flame. Not smart dog, really. Have to be careful here. Are there more doggy? Well played, guys. Well played. Smart move. That won't work on me. I think I need up. Wow, I can block. Okay, nice. Wow, impressive. Well, nicely done, guys. Nicely done.
Somebody, please let me out of here. Somebody, anybody, help me. Unlock the door.
How?
I'm finished. How did this?
Come on. Come on, guys, you can do it. I believe in you. Oh, he damaged me. You have a spirit in you? Nope, not this one either. Okay, I heard some strong voice. It's good I kindled that fire because I'm looting a lot here. But they have fire damage also. I'm just wasting my flask here. How would I block this? That's the question. How would I block this kind of attack? Maybe that it have a key here? Please give me the key. 2 minutes. Okay. Okay, so this way was a waste. There's a house here. Mail breaker. I'm not gonna take a chance. Okay. Let's continue for this tool. I saw some light behind it. I don't like this area. I can barely see. Oh no. Let's fight an area that I know well. Let's have angle on them, like this. It's the only way to do this. Come one on one. fuck? This area since... Oh no. Someone attacked me. What the hell? Wait. From where? From top? I used all 10 of my humanity, so don't tell me I have to go back here again. Ooh. A lot of leather, a lot of I'm not sure. Here's the issue. Here's the main issue. I can't do this. I can't. There's gonna be a boss there. Gonna be a boss, but okay. I don't have a choice. Or maybe it's not. Nah, I have to be a boss. Yep. I'm losing all my XP every time I die. What's the point? Is that already giving up? What the? You're not faster than me, Almost died again. And again. But it's just not that. Even with time flask, I'll die inside. The best way is to learn how to clean everything this quickly and then try on this boss. Yeah, come on. Okay, I'm doing the stab thing too much. It was down here. I didn't notice this area, messing up. What the hell am I? What the hell am I? Oh, I'm here. Oh, there's some kind of shortcut then. Okay, where did this go to? Please give me some rest area. Oh no, it's locked. Maybe this will work somehow.
Oh,
Okay. The demon got me again. I don't even know what I'm fighting this demon for. Wait, I think I have a shortcut here. Let's go another round. Okay, this is the safest way back to the boss. At least I'm happy I found that. Quickly. Oh boy, here it goes. Sorry about that, guys. Still worth it. I like this game, everything's so connected. And hit the dogs. Move! Stupid dog! Hello, Ante. Oh. Are you seeing how much fun I'm having? This game is like hurting my eyes. I'm gonna run through all these and just run straight to the boss. Sorry, maybe later tonight I'm gonna play COD between that. I'm maybe 3 hours I'll be on. It's gonna be late. I'm gonna play this and COD, then I'll play Rocket League. God damn! Yeah, maybe not tonight, so then yeah, it's gonna be late. Because I have to play this game, then COD. Okay, again, the dogs are upstairs, they're gonna jump down. Hello dog, jump down, dogs. Oh, but not on me! I need to do some plunge attacks on him. Don't jump on me! I Yep, he attacked me instead. Nice. That is my chance! No! I'll kill him! Okay, I'll do that. Oh my god, I killed the boss. And it was so... Capra demon done. Nothing else is here. I'm so disappointed. This is bad, bad. Guys, I'm gonna run down. This game is... I don't know. Okay, the ending name, dog sign. Let's take the elevator up, go to the next spawn. There's another boss that I wanna defeat before what is people? Hello, Strength and Gaming, how are you? I'm trying to defeat some bosses here. No, sorry, I'm gonna play COD. I'll be on like maybe in 2 hours. I don't think so. Not tonight. I think this game and then COD maybe rock late, but it's gonna be like in 2 hours maybe. Okay, see ya then. Sorry about that. Okay. I'm not sure what I should focus on. Maybe endurance now. That might be a good idea. There's a boss down here, so maybe I need to. I'm coming very slow now. Next boss. You can do his jump attack now. Even attacked him once. Why are you kidding me anyway? Okay, now I know his tactic here. Maybe if I have that shield, you do actually lower damage to me. I died anyway. I'm not leaving today until I finish this boss. I'm not doing it. Down again. Maybe I should use the shield. Maybe I should be using the shield instead. I still often dodge the shield. I thought that sometimes the dodge will work well, but the shield is like, I'm gonna take damage anyway, so. Oh. Sometimes I can block, sometimes I'm not blocking. Bro! This guy is getting annoying now. Funny thing is of all is that my first try was my best try actually. No, my second try actually. I got some damage on him. Maybe I should take this opportunity to get behind him again. He's gonna jump on me. I'm gonna jump back now. Don't jump on me. Let's do one more like that. So close! Come on. I want him in the middle instead. Why is he just shooting random areas? It got me, I can say that again. Two hit one potion, that's not gonna work. Come on! Smart guy, keep him distance. Not gonna attack me. Hello, facing, how are you? Do you play this game? I'm screwed, I'm screwed. Oh, it got me anyway. LOL. This bot have like a lot. It's my first time playing this game. Fuck. My first run. Do you have any advice on this boss?
Huh?
Yeah, any tips? Cause that suck. I've done the Capra demon like 20 minutes ago. Oh no. Yeah, but I think earlier, I know I'm a bit too weak now, but I think if I try a few more times I can kill him. I don't want Bell, the one on the top. Okay, so where's the second bell then? So where's the woods? Actually, I don't know where the woods are. Okay, from here, where is the... Wait, is, now this one's closed, right? Yeah. So you mean I should go to the where the elevator is and go down? So I'm guessing the second bell is to the elevator down, right? Wait. Wait, so where the dragon is? Oh, okay, what's the best way there then? Oh my god, I'm so screwed. Yeah, but the dragon attacked me. Okay, exit, Bon. Almost died. Give me a sec. I have more weapons, I'm not sure what the... Where the bridge is... Warrior! Okay, Claymore. Okay, let me just finish this, guys. Let me go to the bridge. Oh, this is the bad. Now you see how bad I am. Okay, I'm just gonna kill this other guy and then I'll go up. I'm gonna run past it. Sorry, I'm gonna go down here. Bonfire. Okay. I'll try to run under him now. I still think I could have defeated that demon. Okay, what is the trick? So I'm gonna go up. Sorry. Okay, I'm going to the left side. Okay, I'm gonna wait until he does the fire thing, okay? Well... Oh, wait. I need a second try. Thank you! Oh my god, it's already melted there! Okay, let me get the claimer then. Thanks a lot! So let me just go here. So, oh my god, these guys. This one seems to be heavier. It's heavier, right? Wait, is this really the claymore I'm using? Okay, so where I'm going now then? I'm not sure. How do I see? Oh, this one attack, yeah. Maybe I can upgrade the claymore. Require parameters. Yeah, I have 16, yeah. 16 and 10, I have 16. That can be right. Strength, 16. Dexterity, 10, yeah, I have it, yeah. Okay, so I can so technically I should go up and upgrade it. So should I upgrade the weapon? But I think I need to have more endurance now. Oh, don't worry, I'll pick up my buddy. Cross bridge. Okay, okay. But I'm gonna just gonna upgrade my weapon. Is it okay to upgrade? Yeah, yeah, I already done that. Yeah, I killed the Capra demon, yeah. So where's the second bell? There's no room there after in Capra. I couldn't go further. Are you sure? Because there's nothing there in the Capra after I killed him. Oh, okay, okay. Shall I reinforce it? His boss. Okay, so bell 2 is after Capra then. Okay. Makes sense. I think I can kill him. If I die after this, I'll go to straight Capra. The only issue with this weapon is it's kind of slow. I'm thinking about myself. Back. This boss is so boring. Guys, so lucky. This guy is so lucky. Almost have him! Come on, come on! Press X! My armor X! Oh, like that! Okay, I didn't know! Okay, two hand! Oh, kill him! I knew I could do it! Wait, I want to get more XP thingy. Okay, at least I know. Facing, you helped me a lot. I know how to new weapon, how to two-hand it. Wait, I have one question. I have this a lot of like this. Can I use them? Solo nameless. Kill everyone, okay. I will level up. I can't yet, okay. I'll go to the tours then. That way. Oh, like this one I've killed, okay. Okay, I'll go to Capra Demon. You're the boss. I think I'm gonna go up level first here. I think I can put on maybe endurance. I can have a. I think I should put on endurance, right? Because I want to have more armor on me. What do you think? Yeah. Is it back again? So let me go to this bonfire quickly. And then I'll go to the Capra demon room. I think I took a worse way now. My display sucks, man. Display sucks so much. I think they're behind me. Yeah, but I need to get used to it because I'm actually playing quite bad now. I can't believe I missed that, what's called, that extra room. Oh my god. Let's kick some ass. What's Firekeeper? Oh, what lady? The one in the... The one that's trapped? Don't eat, okay, I'm not down. What the hell? I'm so bad at this. The cave in the fire link. Okay, I remember the cave in fire. Wait, have I been there? for the next one. Those guys backstab me. No, not backstab again. Give me 20 minutes, guy. Sorry. Okay. There's another one here. There's another trap here. I almost died again. I think I have a serious issue with the game. I know. There's another dog here. I know there's another dog here. Okay, let's start from the beginning. From here left. Down left here. Yeah, I already been here. I was here earlier. But maybe I missed something. Yeah, I was there earlier actually. Oh, okay, I couldn't open this key. Okay. Thank you. Now I can open this door. Okay, should I go to the fire link thingy first? Give her the. Yeah, because I was there earlier, but I didn't give her anything. Let's see now.
This is how we have learned to
Apa? Okay. Men I'm dead, I've never had. So what should I do here? Not this! Also, it's not her! What a humdrum lass you are. Oh, okay, okay. Almost died there. Ah! Okay, no worry. I have a shortcut here. I know I'm stuck, I'm not stuck. You know, funny thing is that I played Elden Ring and it's, I don't know, so much easier in this game. But I stuck at a lot of games. Okay, stairs down. Oh, here. Reinforced essence flask. Okay. Who is this guy? Oh, the knight I saved earlier.
Ah, I have your reward.
Sunlight medal, okay?
I'm grateful to you for freeing.
Why? No, I'm not gonna do that. I hate killing people like that. Why? What do you get? Yeah, but are you sure? Me killing his. He's NPC killer.
Well, what have we here? You leave me no choice. I was once grateful to you. But if this is our fight, so be it.
Ah! Block!
You despicable curses! How could I?
Okay, kill him! I have a question for the second bell. Should I go up there again to the... Where was it? To the room near to the Capra demon, right? F him then, F that guy. Replace us earlier, right? And then down through door, right? Someone is guiding me. I'm thankful for that. Wait, this place is dark. Here's my plan. Okay, I don't have a plan. Someone behind me. Oh, okay, I used the bonfire too early. I mean, like the healing thing. Yeah, but sometimes sword is a big weapon. Yeah, when you hit the wall, you get punished. Oh my god, I'm using so much healing. I'm from Sweden. Sweden. Next to Norway and Denmark. Where from? Oh no, there's a dog. Ah, Germany, nice. I've only been to Berlin, I've also been to... what other place? Oh my god, I forgot the name. A bit to Frankfurt. Man, Stockholm is expensive. We don't like Stockholm. Who is this guy? Wait! Oh, I thought he's gonna help me, this guy. Oh, wait. I thought he was the blacksmith. This is actually enemy. Come on, come up. Kill him! To be honest, as soon as I find the next bonfire, I'm gonna take a break. Because it feels like this has been my best run yet. Come, dog, come up. Can I go? Yeah, but if I die, it will be 10 minutes. But can I be in the water or not? Last time I was in the water, I died. Man, I'm so scared. There's no way out here with that. Yeah, okay. What the fuck? I'm dead. Wait, is someone in here? Great swamp. Yeah, you're correct actually. Rolling's way smarter. I didn't even think about that. I could have killed him. What the hell? It's a trap! I guess I'm scared. What the hell? All that for 100. Come at me, boy. Come at. Oh my God, another one. Yeah, but they'll kill me. Oh, they must kill me anyway. I need to heal up, man. I'm not gonna let this blob kill me. Okay, you're correct. It's too many blobs. Dude. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Should I go up or... Oh, I can see something. You once again correct. You told me to ignore the blobs. Wait, you saw something about Kindle, right? I need to Kindle. Kindle. Is there Kindle here also? Wait, do I gonna kindle it? Oh, they're ready. Consume humanity, okay. Wow, I have 11 of it. Wow. Anyway, facing, thanks a lot. I think I'm gonna take a break now. Wait, I'm gonna level up. What do you think? Should I do endurance or strength? I think I should do one strength and one endurance. Okay, one strength and... Wait, I don't even have enough. That's annoying. Anyway, I'm gonna take a break now. Really, I got a lot of help today. But I managed to kill that Capra demon alone. Consume, consume, okay. It told me to... The question is, how bad do you have those? So close. Yeah, it didn't work. Anyway, thanks for all the help. It's been a good stream. In other games, I think Souls games have always done that. Anyway, today I've done the Capra demon and also done the other demon with one leg or jumping around. Facing in the stream also helped me to get my claymore, upgraded it, and also know how to do it like a two-hand hold on it. And also moving forward in the story. Thanks everybody for the support. If you long comes, please follow me on Twitch, Ferontereactions, also my YouTube channel, Ferontereactions. And I'll try to be better, but they're really bad at kind of games. Anyway, till next time. See ya.